7th edition of the Nikko Perfect Surf Finals. So this is the first time to hold it in Italy. So this year we did some food pairing test for the first time. Italy is a country of the gourmet, so a lot of people with a good palate.
About the judge role, we have a track list, one each person who participated at the competition. The competition is very hard because we have five people at the same range.
Thank you.
I personally think that this was one of the best competition day, and I hope we will continue, and it will be a pleasure always like this year.
This year, the winner and the runner-up created outstanding cocktails, especially for the food pairing test.
And the winner is...
Whoa! Hello!
And they will be invited to the Japan next year. I hope you learn the Japanese bartending and as well as Japanese food culture as well.